Wood ready with the 2-2. And a bouncing ball. This will get a run home as the play over at first for the out. But Pena is in, and this game is tied at 3.
That's what I'm talking about with Aguilar. I mean, he's not just trying to go up there and hit home runs. I mean, he understands the situation. There's a pretty good pitch from Wood. And just trying to shorten up, put the ball on the ground, and driving a run. Well done.